Let's take a look at Salesforce campaigns, what they are, and why we might use them with NPSP. A Salesforce campaign collects a set of people who we want to engage and track. Maybe we want to send an invitation to an event, mail a fundraising appeal, or organize volunteer recruitment for our nonprofit. Campaigns come with built-in statistics that help us understand how successful our efforts are to engage people and raise money without having to do a lot of extra reporting. And campaigns can be organized into hierarchies to analyze related efforts, like an annual fund drive with multiple reminders and segments. We add contacts or leads to a campaign as campaign members. Each campaign member has a status, and that tells us if they have responded or not. And if this is a campaign where we will also receive donations or ticket purchases, we can add opportunities to the campaign to tie donations to our efforts. Let's set up a campaign to see all the things we can track. Our annual Equality Allies Conference is coming up, so we need to create a campaign to track invitations and RSVPs. On the Campaign tab, we click New and see our system administrator has made a few campaign record types available. This list of record types comes standard with recent versions of NPSP, but it's totally customizable. We want to create an event campaign for our conference. We set the start and end date to help organize our work. We are also sure to set it to active since we want to add people to it and find it in reports and list views. We can also set a campaign type and status to help organize our many campaigns. Right now, there are no people in the campaign, so we have to add everyone we'd like to invite. If we need help adding campaign members, we can watch that NPSP how-to video, linked in the comments. For now, let's step forward in time a few weeks. We've already added all the contacts we want to invite, sent out the invitations, and even have started to receive RSVPs and some donations to support our work. We can check on those in the related lists. The campaign members related list shows the people we've added to the campaign, when they were added, and if they've responded. This is really helpful for staff as they plan our networking and mentorship events at the conference. We want the right people in the room. We can also see the donations received here. NPSP adds some extra automation to make tracking donations and donors easier. That's covered in another video. But for now, let's go back to the Details tab and review the statistics that can help us see how our engagement efforts are progressing. We can see the number of people in the campaign and how many have responded, and track that against how many people we expected to engage. We can see how many opportunities have been won or paid, as well as the total amount expected, including pledges, relative to our revenue target and budgets. When the conference is done, we'll have a wealth of data right here in our campaign. We'll know things like who we invited but never responded, who we might need to follow up with because they were a no-show, how much each attendee spent on tickets or extra donations, and how much we raised overall compared to our budget. Salesforce campaigns are a powerful tool for organizing and engaging supporters. Please check out the NPSP documentation for more use cases and best practices. Thanks so much for watching.